Water scarcity, widely understood and explained as the lack of safe drinking water, is one of the leading problems affecting over 1.1 billion people in the world. Sources of fresh water and groundwater supplies are also dwindling. Air-to-water technology is the process of converting water vapor in the air to water. ACPO atmospheric water generators replicate this natural process of condensation by simulating the dew point, which allows it to make water continuously, even in low humidity conditions.
I am happy to announce the introduction of ACPO atmospheric water system. As a company, our aspiration is to be recognized as a technology company that builds technology for a better world. There are many problems in the world today which call for a good technology solution. Water is a space that demands for such solution. ACPO is our foray into building sustainable technology for the environment. There are many parts of the developing world where women have to walk miles just to get a pot or a bucket of water. We all know that there is always some water in air. With ACPO, we bring to you an effective and cost-effective solution for these problems. ACPO has in a short duration grown from just an idea to a successful business which is bringing value to the society. Let's work together to make this world a better place.
India and the rest of the world is currently facing a huge water crisis. People have to walk miles just to get a bottle of water or to get water just to drink. The hour has finally come to find a sustainable solution that not only has the least impact on the environment, but also is a renewable source of water. With ACPO, our endeavor is to build this technology, which is atmospheric water generators. Our technology relies on the humidity of the air and extracts this humidity to generate potable drinking water. We have just not been able to develop air-to-water technology, but also develop remarkably efficient machines which use the least power to generate the most amount of water. The water that you generate from our machines is not only in its purest form and is great for drinking, but has also many other uses and purposes. The water that we generate can be easily used in farms, in food and beverage industries, in microbreweries and in pharmaceuticals. The world has still not matured to make the atmospheric water generation reach its full potential, where people are still not relying on it because of the cost impact. With ACPO, our endeavor is to bring the cost to the least possible and generate the most power efficient machines that are out there. We've had very good responses in India with big government sector companies and also in foreign markets. There are 11 cities on the global list which are going to be facing water crisis year after year. One of the biggest examples that we had recently was Cape Town, where there's a huge water crisis. Bangalore is another Indian city very close to us which faces a huge water crisis. With ACPO, our entire focus is to make air-to-water technology a household technology where people are able to generate their own water wherever, whenever.
Water is life, and everybody is aware that the water levels are depleting day by day everywhere, not only in India but across the globe. With ACPO, we bring water virtually everywhere, anywhere. Our products are being deployed in India and globally across varied industries and sectors. The biggest beauty of ACPO products are that we don't need any water resource, we create the water ourselves from the air. Our products have been deployed in many sectors and industries in India and across the globe. Many sectors are using this product in hospitality sectors, hospitals, hotels, institutions, schools, government sectors, and the places where there is no source of water. Many corporates are using it to provide safe drinking water to their employees.